In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you will never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddad's dad walked down Catarina's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. He said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? We'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, then the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life thinking of how to get away. Well, no one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He said, I'll pay you for your minerals, but he never left Harlan alive. Out cheap, and they moved out west of Pinewood to a farm where Big Richland River winds. And I bet they danced them a jig and laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? Times they got hard and tobacco wasn't selling, and no granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. And the sun comes up about 10 morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. And the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone,